Hello everyone, I am Samik. Welcome to Factorial. Today I am going to tell you guys about some amazing facts of the Ganga. So without waste your time, let's start. The origin of Ganga. The Ganga originated from Gomukh, which is located at the base of Gangotri and Khatilang Glacier in Uttarakhand. Gomukh is about 18 km from the town Gangotri, and according to Hindu mythology, it is regarded as the birthplace of Ganga on earth. At Gangotri, there is a Ganga temple, which is famous as Chota Chardham temple in Garhwal. The importance of Ganga in history. Throughout history, the Ganga River has been important to many provincial and imperial capital cities including Kolkata, Kampilia, Bohorampur, Murshidabad, Munger, Patna, Kashi, Kara, Pataliputra and Kannauj. Fifth polluted river in the world. Despite of being lifeline of many people, Ganga is one of the most polluted river in the world. By 2007, the Ganga River had become the fifth most polluted river in the world. The government has launched many projects to clean this river time to time, but attempts to improve its water quality have failed for most part. For the massive pollution, many species are in danger. The biodiversity in Ganga. Ganga is home of many species. There are 90 amphibian species, more than 140 fish species found in Ganga. These include the gangetic dolphin, three types of otter, critical endangered gharial, magar or Indian marsh crocodile, estuarine crocodile, and at least 12 species of freshwater turtles, including the critical endangered batagur kachuga. The water resources of Ganga River.
The Ganga River system is fed from a variety of sources, including the Gangotri Glacier in Himalayas, many tributaries, monsoon rains in the months of July to September, and cyclones.
Antibacterial properties of Ganga.
Studies have shown that the Ganga River is capable of decomposing organic waste faster than any other rivers in the world, as much as 25 times faster. A test in the late 18th century found that the cholera bacterium could not survive in Ganga River for more than 3 hours.
The shifting path of Ganga.
Shifting of river is nothing new, but Ganga in Haridwar was shifted from its original course by 500 meters in the past few decades. Most of it is natural, but population and deforestation are also to be blamed in here. The shift has become more pronounced in the last 3 decades.
The largest delta in the world.
The mouth of the river Ganga forms the world's largest delta, known as Sundarban, and was declared a World Heritage Site by UNESCO in 1997. It covers more than 105,000 square kilometers, and it is the house of many different species. The famous Royal Bengal Tiger is also from this place.
Largest human gathering.
The river is the location of the extraordinary Kumbh Mela ritual, which dates back to at least 7th century, now held every 3 years. Hindu pilgrims of all social status perform a ritual bathing in the river, which is thought to purify body and soul, wash away karma and bring good fortune. The event involving 70 to 100 million people grows ever bigger and can claim to be the largest human gathering in history.
Ganga in the form of a goddess.
In Hindu religion, Ganga has been personified as goddess, and it is widespread belief that bathing in this river will give them forgiveness for their sins and will help them to attain salvation. Ganga has been considered a sacred river since the Vedic age.
That's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like this video if you like it, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. I will see you again in the next video.